One of the most common problems we've seen with home gardeners is they have trouble getting enough fertility or fertilizer to the corn. You see behind me there, we got our sweet corn growing. We got it growing well, it's nice and green. And it takes a lot of nitrogen for corn, for sweet corn and for field corn. Now, if you're growing conventionally, you can use 10, 10, 10 or 5, 10, 15 or other conventional fertilizer, and it's not a problem. But if you want to grow organically or all naturally grown, it can be a problem. Now, we always put compost pre-plant into our soil, and that gives us a nitrogen source. Another good nitrogen source is raw chicken litter. But after it gets up and gets started growing, you're limited on what you can do from an organic or naturally grown standpoint. Chilean nitrate right here works good for that. It's 16% nitrogen. It's a naturally mined product here. It's water soluble, so when the water hits it, boom, it's gonna release that nitrogen. And this 50-pound bag here, that means there's 8 pounds of actual nitrogen in this bag. So it's pretty high for an organic fertilizer. We take this and we side dress our corn when it gets up about knee high, gives it a good boost, gives it plenty of nitrogen. So there you have it. There's your nitrogen source for your nitrogen-loving plants.